this walking animation, though. Oh, you're the Seeker? Good job! You won the game for us. I don't care what anyone else says. The Seeker was designed to be the MVP. I guess empathy. Just what I needed to keep doing what I was already doing and breaking rules and breaking into the vaults and all that. Nora. Nora? Good girl. Stop chewing on her neck. He told me he'd make terrible things happen to me if I didn't succeed. Is that how much we won or how much we need to win at the next one? I wasn't paying attention. What, he might not have believed it if he hadn't seen it? Well, I am the main character. Let's see, 240 minus 150, so we only had like, with how well we were playing, we only had like 90 points before our Seeker caught the snitch. Uh-huh. Oh, burn. Oh. Like right now, right now? Oh, well, never mind then. Awesome! Go team!
Okay, Nasca is gonna tell me what a great friend and player I am for picking the Pagan's Pincer, and Murphy and Orion are gonna tell me what a not so great player I am for not picking their things. Okay. Flipping the tables. So probably the surfing or the thimble rig shuffle would have been a better choice. But I went with my heart. Wow, thanks, Autumn. I guess? Oh yes, very much so. Did I not tell you this? Wow, Sky. Also, I wanted to save the cool stuff for our more important matches. Wow, thanks, Autumn. We would have won bigger? Sorry, bud. Well, we won, so yeah. This dude is just having his own conversation. Doesn't seem like they're like these animations. I operated. Even when there's literally no cover. You're right, let's kick you out. No, wait! Self-proclaimed, so I don't know if that counts. So, we're the amazing ones who can actually do it. Face paint kid is my new teacher. No, please, Orion. So it's all about you. Yes, isn't that what everyone does? And they come up and start a conversation and turn it around to them? They are not, but let us say that they are. Okay, thanks, Orion. Thanks, face paint kid, but really it was much more realistic for us to have our own egos and to be fighting each other and not a great team, and each talking about how they are the one carrying the team and winning, and... But what about the two beaters and the keeper and the seeker? What if they're like, what about us? We're important. Especially the seeker. Oh no. Well, okay then. But that's not happening for a while anyway. Okay.
What the heck happened to the dungeons? I'm surprised those aren't wilting right around the potions classroom because it's Snape.